okay? Still maintaining cover, yes? Easy to do at party like that. Very good commitment to character. Stay as long as you like. Then you just need to find a way to sneak away. You're out, yes. Good times. But for you, party is over. If a guard sees you from now on, you will get more than finger wagging. You understand? And remember, they will have cameras too. Now, based on satellite images, the compound is on south side of the island. This is likely place he is keeping Mini Madrazo's files. We do our reconnaissance, we come back to sub to make a plan of attack. But let us not get ahead of ourselves. First things first, it looks like there is a security checkpoint ahead. You must get through without being seen or the guards will drag you back to the party by your delicate parts.
Thank you.
recognized. They must think you are famous, so they are reluctant to kill you. Position. If I am right, it should be visible. It will be the highest point on the island. there is anywhere we can hack CCTV and use it to see inside the compound, it is there. I have sent you the coordinates for where I think it is. On tower platform. The cameras may be new, but the system is old. Wires and circuits, Captain. To give me access, you must connect the wires from the left to the right. You need to reach the target voltage number in the middle. players from top to bottom. And remember, some connections have multipliers. You must experiment. You need exactly target voltage to bypass security. Perfect. I have the camera feed in front of me now. I have uploaded app to your phone for you to see too. Inside the compound.
Stop.
Looks like Mr. Rubio. And Gustavo. He was at the plane.
You keep doing that, huh? I'm sorry.
Oh, is that a panther in there?
Embarrassed.
You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust German with panther.
No. Get him. No.
Oh.
No.
Oh, shit.
No.
Oh, no. This will sting. more to learn. Entrances and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the North Dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guards see you. The less trouble we cause, the better. Yes? Send me a photograph. I need to see the water and the dock side. Then I can make estimates for use as a possible infiltration point. Photograph received. This would make good infiltration point, but as I suspected, we would need to acquire smaller vessel. My submarine is many things, Captain, but small is not one of them. I am looking again at this picture, Captain. Do you see the boat on the water? That is classic cartel transport craft. But what have they been transporting? Don't worry, this is a rhetorical question. Look around the warehouses nearby. We can make note of any stashes we find, and swing by to collect them when we come for Mini Madrazo's files. Okay. suspected, all packaged up and ready to steal. If you find your way back here during the operation, you will be able to get into this lockup no problem. And if we find the right tools nearby, you can do it silently. Have a good look around. Anything we can use to break the lock. Bolt cutters, perhaps. This kind of thing should be easy to find at the docks.
What are you doing here?
Of limits.
Perfect. There is no need to take them now. We note down the location, come back for them when we are here for the main operation, and use them to quietly break into any lockups we find. This way, we do not carry any extra weight, and we do not leave a loose end for Mr. Rubio to follow. So, Capitan, you see the value of extra reconnaissance, yes? There may be other infiltration points to find on the island, other tools, other resources, other stashes to raid. There is much to discover in Paradise, yes? The longer you spend investigating now, the more options you have. Anything you find, just send me a photograph. When you are finished on the island, get back to the airstrip. Talk to the pilot. He will get you home. But don't worry. This party will be going on for a long time. You can return to island whenever you wish. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. I am not so sure about pushing our luck, Capitan. We should not try to sneak back into the party. You can leave via airstrip and come back to Mori, huh? Aside from the compound, the island has only a few built-up areas. The airstrip, the main dock in the center, and the smaller dock to the north. Then, of course, there are the fields for Mr. Rubio's crop, and the cove for the party. All of these will have things to learn, things to log, but complete reconnaissance does not finish here. Look through the quiet areas, the secluded spots. These, too, will hold vital intelligence. party was the perfect opportunity for this kind of operation. The guards must find drunk millionaires and celebrities wandering around all over the place. The perfect cover.
Job is never done.